Alright, had a little trouble booting up there. Diablo crashed on me a couple of times. And I don't need this, but I don't know how to get rid of it. So, let's see where we are. 1-3-3-5-1-0-5-8-8. 1-3-3-5-1-0-5-8-8. Doing our run through the whole jungle thing. Fun times, not tedious times. Plus 30% life, plus 20% damage. I think we were still doing Heart of the Wolverine. We just weren't doing the buffed up damage thing. I switched it all. I went and burned up my rogue encampment redo your skills thing, and I dumped everything from Heart of the Wolverine and put it all in Grizzly, because Grizzly increases less per level, but it increases damage per level to everything. And I read online that Heart of the Wolverine only increases damage for Direwolf and Grizzly. It actually doesn't increase for Spirit Wolf and Raven. Now, I don't know if that's correct or not, but I suppose there's add-ons. There's like I know in World of Warcraft there were all those add-ons where you could actually see what your DPS was and everybody would measure dicks based on it. So Gid been in the Flayer Jungle. To the Flayer Jungle we go. Enchanted. Super mana, super healing. We'll pick them up for now. All right. We're looking for a little cubby, a little glade, a little hidden glade like this, but without all the stuff in it. Empty glade. That's where Gidbin's gonna be, and it'll pop up on the map. It'll show a little altar with the knife. Gidbin is a knife. Didn't we just kill Playcox? Like, just back here? Suspicious. And it was also Stone Skin, but it was Cold Enchanted, not Mana Burn. Psst. Oh, one too soon. Oh, look, armor. Yeah, I really need that. Shooting at me. Oh, somebody over there. Oh, whoops. I don't think I meant to do that. I dumped Werebear. I don't have Werebear. That's why the F1 disappeared. I was sitting here looking at F1 going, hey, why isn't F1 Werebear? I forgot to give myself Werebear. So that's my emergency life that I don't have. Because I haven't needed it that badly. Looking promising. Those little pillars are typically the entrance to one of those blades. So this might be an entrance right here. Yep, it is. Awfully wide. Show me a good bin. That's gonna be the non-entrance. So on the map, it shows a doorway, but that's not going anywhere. Thank you. get been here. Whoa. Nothing here. Absolutely nothing. Like, this doorway here maybe was meant to be something, but it's actually nothing. That kind of sucks. And this might be a dead end right here. May have to cross over. Look like it is. So, I think we're gonna have to backtrack and cross over here. Yeah. Just to make sure we're not missing a little glade where Gidbin's hiding. Barbarian jump would be nice, or teleport, but alas, I can use neither because I cannot use gear. Gear that might have it. So I gotta do this the long, tedious way.
Impossible.
Alright, well, what am I dumping? So I can pick up field plate. Ethereal field plate. Probably not as good as... what my assassin is currently using. But I'll pick it up just on the off chance. Here it is. Bam. I'll wait until they clear this out before I trigger it. Because when you touch the altar there, that's actually the false Gidbin. The real Gidbin's being wielded by a unique who will be spawned when you do that. Is lightning enchanted. And immune to lightning. There's the Gidbin.
Well, Ormus may know something about this unusual blade.
Rune scepters probably worth more than those. Took it, right? Yep. Alright.
Hello.
I identify my stuff.
This magic ring.
Well, it's pretty low level and does me no good also. One to strength.
Hello.
Nice short run, but we're that far ahead, and I don't know as I want to give up the chase right now, being that far ahead, so I think I'm going to actually fight the good fight here. So, let's just clear this off of the quest log here. She got nothing for me. Yeah, that's nice. There we go. Now, need to go hit the Flayer Dungeon. Which this should be the Flayer dungeon right here. Yep, there it is. Alright, two birds, one stone. All these doorways are popping on the map. Alright, let's go hit up the Flayer dungeon. Check my time here. Noon. Ancient armor. Just barely missed that. Rune scepter. Probably not going to be worth that much. Especially when it has no abilities. Battle gauntlets. Likely some good coin there. Probably worth more than super mana. So we'll go ahead and take it. Come on. Nah, wrong one. All these poison traps. Probably not worth that much. So we gotta make the run down this gauntlet here. And mercenary died. Probably from poison. Or from the dogs and bear just hanging out and letting her tank everything. Fear poison, but you know, take what you can get. Oh. Oh, this is a big old pack, isn't it? And there's a champion in there, or a fanatic. There's a fanatic in there. And a champion. Who's shooting at me? Hit me with your poison. Do not like der poison. Here's the way down. Now, one of these levels is like a weird, gigantic maze. Doesn't look like it's this one. Level 3, then. Yeah, a whole bunch of dudes back there. Yeah, and they're gonna bottleneck. Spirit is an idiot. Go charge it in there, Spirit. You can do it. You can take them. Take them all. Singly or one at a time. Every single one. Thank you. go in there. Poison aura. Doing this. Let's do the juggle. Can't do two at a time. Oh, nowhere for it to go. All right. So rejuve, rejuve, rejuve. We'll do that. Where'd that super rejuve go? Field plate can go there. There was a super rejuve, full rejuve, whatever. There it is. All right. What's going on here? Didn't mean to switch my hotkeys, but whatever. For the way down. Whoa. Here. we'll just circle right around that poison there. Oh, I suppose I should check this up here. Just to make sure, yeah, no, that's not a, like a secret hidden passage or something like that. And here we are. Okay, so this one is going to be the wacky maze. I'm going to go and sell off stuff. And resurrect my mercenary. 30,000, yeah, that's good. That's not so good. Attack rating 7,000, 6,000. $30,000. Alright. Go get my mercenary back.
Good evening.
I should rename my mercenary Sexy. Getting Sexy back. Alright. Now we're fully loaded. Yep, and this is what I was thinking. The weird maze, the, like, can't get there from here maze. And the brain is in the middle. Or the heart, or the eye, or whatever it is we're looking for. Isn't it? There we go. Now there's the bear. The bear gun pop back here. Greater talons. I have a sense that these are actually kind of worthless. Oh, no glowing thingy. I think we're looking for a glowing sparkly chest, aren't we? Magic resistor, oh, he's fast. Come on, stop charging in. Honestly. Probably worth quite a bit. 30k typically for the wand. There's the sparkly chest. Tall rune, Colleen's brain. Alright. And There's the brain. So we'll dump that here in the stash and call it good. Indestructible. Yay. All right, so now up to the sewers. So we are ending this one at 138. Come on, 138-994-519. 138-994-519. And we got the Gidbin, and we got Kaleem's brain. So we can skip the rest of this ridiculous jungle and continue on into Karak.